Hello friends. Yesterday, a video about a new mech called Lacewing, which is a legendary scout with a mind jump ability, was released on the official YouTube channel. It jumps around the arena leaving behind explosive traps. It seems to be a mix of Lancer and Cheetah. I think this will be purely a fun mech for CPC and on some maps in 5v5. If it doesn't have invisibility during the jump, it will be an easy target, not much better than Lancer. We just have to wait until May 10th to see this live. Also, a new weapon was introduced in this video, an epic artillery weapon called the Fuse Mortar. It has been mentioned before in the dev's vlog. This weapon scatters mines that stay on the battlefield for some time and explode if an enemy is in the blast zone. And also in this update, we will see a legendary guided weapon called Savon. This is a smart guided rocket launcher that seeks its targets and flies into them, not into walls. Let's just say it will be a more advanced version of Helix Rack that can target multiple enemies at once.
Three, two, one, go! Get out of my way!
win.
Beacon captured. Boom! Incoming fire! Killing spree. Well done. Smooth operator. Well done. You have 2 minutes remaining. You have won the match. Three, two, one, go. Let's get things started. back down. Well done. Godlike. Well done. Three, two, one, go. Get out of my way.
We have taken the lead.
Three, two, one, go.
Get out of my way. We have taken the lead.
Critical damage. You have won the match. Three, two, one, go. Let's get things started. Incoming fire. Three.